Remember when you were baptized as a true disciple? You're in Christ.
Picture paragraphs unloaded, wise words being quoted.
Philippians chapter 2, verse 5.
What makes us unique as a congregation is not that we believe you need to be baptized.
And the Holy Spirit has now multiplied that humble 42. Into 5,500 disciples. In exactly 80 churches, in 33 nations, on all six populated continents of the world.
You can't touch my riches, even if
I put it before you. This is not